Here's how to record WhatsApp video call in iPhone. In order to record your video call, you have to use iPhone default screen recorder app or option. So we have to add the screen recorder in our control center first of all. So swipe to the bottom from top right corner of your screen to open your iPhone control center, and now long press on an empty area. And here tap on add a control, and in the search controls box type here screen, and here you will find screen recorder. Just tap on the action to add it. Once the screen recorder added, now to record your WhatsApp video call with your microphone audio, long press on this screen recorder icon, and here enable microphone. Make sure microphone is read. And now all you have to need, go to your WhatsApp and make a video call. Now to start your call recording, open your control center, tap on this screen recording icon, and after 3 seconds your screen will start to record just like so. Now your video call is recording. And now to stop your video call, again tap on this red icon, tap on stop recording, and then go to your photos app, and in your photos app here you will find your WhatsApp video call screen record file. Thanks for watching.